Hey guys, what's up? Yahash, we're here with Simple Keys. Welcome back to another video. In this lesson, we're going to learn how to play Essence by Wizkid. This came in as a request. It's a very simple song. The song only uses around two chords, and you might have noticed I spiced it up just a little bit, but I'm going to show you the basic chords for this, so this lesson should not take long at all. So we'll go ahead and get right into this. I would say this song is in the key of, just to keep it simple, let's say C major, but it's a minor key. You can call it A minor. All right, so... but we're starting on the second tone, which is like a D minor. So don't worry about that. I'm going to show you the basic chords. So if you want to learn how to play an alto of keys, I do have a guide that you can download over at the site. It's going to walk you through all the 12 major and minor keys. So go ahead and check that out. And if you also want to learn how I'm able to pick up a lot of these songs within a few minutes, I do have a program called Master the Piano, where I walk you through the entire music learning process from scratch. So we go over the fundamentals, chords, progressions, and how to break down songs. So go ahead and check that out as well. And if you're also looking to learn more songs like this, you can also check out the Simple Keys Lab. It's really going to be the best place to take your playing to the next level. You're going to learn a lot of songs and a lot of chords. So go ahead and check that out as well. All right, so let's get right into this. This song's going to be very simple. This is going to be a quick lesson. So the chords we're going to need for this are just two chords, and I'm going to play them for you real quick, then I'm going to break them down. So the song starts off like this. Now there is still a little bit of sauce in this, but I'm just going to play the basic chords for this. So the basic chords are essentially a D minor 7. So it's a D octave, F G C. Then the next one is an E minor 7. So E octaves, G, B, D. That's the entire song right there. Okay. You probably will notice why I also add a little bit of sauce. It's because the entire song is just these two chords. So I like to create fillers. You don't have to do this. I just do this for myself. Another chord I like to add is, which is outside the box. And you come right back. Guys, so that's the entire song, so I won't even complicate this. There is one more thing that you might want to add. I noticed that the bass tone in the song goes. All right, that's pretty much the only thing that I would add in there. So it's a D, A, D, or like dad, then it kind of goes right back. All right, that's pretty much it. So and one thing about Afrobeat music as well is that it's very simple. Like all this stuff you won't find in there. Like all these chords I'm playing, you won't find in there really, unless you have a little bit more of an acoustic session. But because it's a little bit more about the groove, the vibe, and the feel, Afrobeat, just these chords right here, just sit on this, hit the beat in the background, and you're all set. Alright, so we're going to end this here. So if you like this, go ahead and leave a like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you stay locked in. There's going to be a lot more content coming your way. So yeah, we're going to end this video here. I'm going to see you guys in the next one. Y'all take care. Peace.